Spirituality, what does it mean to you?
Spirituality is for me is something which can kindle the spirit within us. Dance is spiritual for me. Dance is life to me.
You are a male classical dancer. Bold step. We are talking about early 80s, right? We are not even talking about 2020s. How did you handle, Kiran, the criticisms or the objections?
Honestly, it was tough here because there were only two directions you were supposed to go. One was engineering, one was doctor. And dance is absolutely a taboo. Being a male dancer, it was ridiculed to the highest level. To make a living through dance is the most difficult thing.
Come to something I know that is very close to your heart. Rasika means different things to you, I know that, but I want to talk about your dance institution.
Rasika is a home which shelters many dreams, people's aspirations, their ambitions, their desires. It's not about always flying, Venki. You should know what is down also, because when you fall, you know how to manage. But this is how we started the Rasika. Then I started teaching in about 6 places.
Oh, wow.
In some garage, in some kind of makeshift places, and some terrace. And
you are a unique couple, Sandhya and you both perform the same fine art dance. Two of you at home, how does it feel?
Thankfully, we are just the opposites. It's like yin and yang. The creative thoughts and creative ideas don't come on demand.